Hi guys. Always in my room and always painting. That's where I am these days. How are you guys? Hope everyone is doing great today. I am. I started this new piece yesterday. She's the little Mad Hatter. Thank you, Local Music Experience. Thank you so much. Glad you guys popped in. I'm going to start doing some live streams this week. Thank you. She is cute. Still have, working with watercolors is completely different than working with acrylics. So, watercolors, I have like thousands and thousands of layers to do, but it's fun. But this is what she looks like. Thank you. So right now I'm working on her hat. As you can see, she has all her favorite things tucked away in her ribbon around her hat. The lighting in here is not too great. I need to get better lighting. But I wanted to do a live stream, so hope it's not too bad. I can't play my music too loud because then I'll get in trouble because I don't have permission to play it, so. So annoying. How's everyone doing today? Hey girl, how are you? I still have to get to that bear creation. I will, eventually. Hi guys, this is what I'm working on. She's the little Mad Hatter, since I love Alice in Wonderland. But this is my rendition on it. So I have lots to do. I'm doing good. What is it? XV Kyler? I'm doing fabulous. Hi, art artist. What, art materials? Thanks for coming in. I'm watching me paint. I have some music on, but it's really low. I don't want to get in trouble. They'll kick me off Instagram for playing music that I don't have permission to play. But what artist paints with no music? I know, I need music. Totally sucks. I'll be painting in about, what, 35 minutes on Facebook. I have a Facebook art page, so I'm going to be painting live there for a while. But I will be painting live during the week, so I will give everyone a heads up. Thank you so much. I love to paint. I've been painting since I was 7 years old. And now I'm a full-time artist. I'm just glad people like my artwork. Truly happy people like my artwork. Thank you, Gwen. I miss you too. I have a new roommate. Well, I had a roommate after you left. He was from Denmark. He's a really cool guy named Casper. And now there's a gentleman in there, and he's actually from San Francisco. Really super guy. Super sweet guy. So, and yeah, so everything's cool. Everything's hunky dory. But I do miss you. Take care, sweetie. Give France a big hug for me. I'm jealous. Yes, I paint upside down.
Thank you.
I'm gonna head off for now. I'll be like this week, at least a couple of days, but I'll give everyone a heads up. So you guys have a great day, great morning, great evening, wherever you're at, and I'll chat with you guys later. Ciao.